So here is a stand mixer bowl. It's loose, it twists around and around. If I was to lock it in and put some dough in and start the stand mixer, eventually it would work itself loose and knock around. So here's how you fix it. You get a mason jar lid, put it into that little enclave upside down, put the bowl back on. You're gonna need a little bit of force, but it will lock down. So here it is, it's firmly in place. If I put dough in and start it up, it should be fine.